Hazrat Ubay bin Ka'ab radiyallahu anhu says, we would consider it a part of the Quran until the chapter Takathur was revealed. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6440.